Okay, so just unzip this folder, place it aside, open it, right click on checkra1n, show package contents, macOS, and then open terminal. Just drag and drop this second file, right minus, sorry, dash C, and press enter. So here we can see that it's running checkra1n.